this Tim, this Noah, he was almost telling us the same thing. Build this big-ass boat. Stick in a few of the wild birds we had caught, a few of the wild animals, pig-like critters mostly, and all our nasty asses, and we would set sail on water so big we had no idea if there was an end to it anywhere. Just get on out there and sail around and see what happens. Let me tell you, in retrospect, I consider it one of the dumbest ideas since people came up with and believed the story of the original Noah, and the only thing dumber is pet rocks and an idea I had once about a portable pet called Porta Kitty, legless and in a sack that hung on the wall and mewed when you turned on the lights, but I won't go into that. I'll just say, we built that boat. The boat was very big because it was decided that everyone but a handful of us would go. Some would stay and hold down the fort, so to speak, while the rest of us went adventuring.